This is the suspect you'll see here, 19-year-old Taylor Amedee. Now, police say first he raped her, then spent weeks terrorizing the young girl, which also led to a school lockdown. 4029 Steve Tellier has more now in the big story tonight. Steve, police say he raped this girl who's under the age of 14 a few weeks ago.
And while they're investigating that accusation, they say Amedee spent his time threatening the victim's life. They even say he was spotted on a few different occasions lurking around the young victim's summer school in Fayetteville. Police say that was enough for them to make an arrest.
He can just continue to terrorize her through, you know, his threats and through that continued presence, which, you know, just made her feel very, very, you know, unsafe.
A young female victim reported a few weeks ago that 19-year-old Taylor Amedee had raped her. Police say ever since, he's made it his mission to threaten that victim's life.
He had made, you know, threats and of imminent physical violence towards her, where, you know, she was led to believe that something bad was going to happen to her.
Amity's arrest report states that his friends told one of the victim's friends that Amedee wanted to put a bullet through her head. Police say Amedee also showed up at the victim's summer school at least four times in the last 2 weeks.
They had been in a lockdown mode in which the children could not go out to recess, just pretty much limiting their activity to where, you know, they were only allowed in and out, so that this subject just could not walk up into the school.
But police finally pulled Amedee over near his home in Elkins on Sunday night and arrested him for stalking. The next day, rape charges were added.
This is a situation where, you know, we want to take the safety of the children, you know, as our primary concern.
That school is run by Vista Health, which issued a statement earlier today saying that the safety of their patients is their top priority and that that safety was never at risk over the last few weeks. Police also say that they responded to the calls that Amedee was in the area of that school on several occasions, and they also stepped up patrols in that area to make sure everyone, including that young victim, was safe. Live in the newsroom, I'm Steve Tellier, 4029 News.
Okay, Steve, Amedee is in the Washington County Jail right now on stalking and rape charges, both of which are felonies.